who thought they deserved the disqualification?
I saw it coming. Because I kept telling Coco, I was like, yo, I've been around this guy. I kind of see how he is. You need to be the one to tell him to slow down. Don't trigger him. Don't agitate him.
Coco and K.Brule had two strikes at once.
Let him finish.
That wow. No go focus. So, Dee-One had instigated, you know, K.Brule to want to react. Now, K.Brule, I mean, as an adult, you need to control yourself, definitely. But at the same time, sometimes you just have to do what you want to do, right? K.Brule now wanted to fight with Dee-One, but did not fight with him because I restrained him. That should not have been taken as a strike because the intent, you don't arrest people because they want to steal. You arrest me because I stole. The punishment comes after the crime, not before.
Attempted murder.
See lawyer here. Attempted murder is only when you tried to kill the person and the situation was salvaged.
He did not.
They were not in the same room.
He came out of the room.
The video is available.
Yes, he came out of the room.
Vandora just doesn't like me.
I restrained him to the point that I almost snapped his shoulder.
I know, but before then, he came out of the room walking towards Dee-One. I know Dee-One is a man. I stood in front of you and I held you like this. I held you. I put my.
But did he punch him?
No, he tried.
Vandora,
look at your size. Look at your size and look at Angel's size. I broke free from Angel. It's you. I won't.
You didn't break free from me. Ask Dee-One. You didn't break free from me.
Dee-One is fond of
triggering people.
Trying to incite you. To get a reaction from you, not for the fact that he means it in a bad way, but he wants to see how much threshold you have for his jokes.
You have been pushing people's buttons in the house. You kept on pushing Chloe. You pushed K.Brule time and time again.
But that's not the point. We're talking about this.
The point is, left to me, Big Brother should have committed you to a mental institution. Big Brother Naija.